Lamia!
Noodles.
Lamia!
Oh my god. How's it taste?
Fantastic.
Lamia!
Nothing more Korean than making hot soup on a hot day. So we're gonna use the fish that we caught, kingfish, small kingfish in the spot, to make the ramen a little more flavorful.
Just use the back of a knife to scale the fish.
Wow, you're pretty good at this YouTube stuff.
As you can see, many of fish have been scaled and cut on this board before. Look at that, they just come right off. You see that? Back of the knife.
Flies?
Flies are awful.
Nice. Let me show you what Steve's doing. Steve tried to rinse the fish off and he lost it in the surf.
Hey, just use a new one. You're stupid. I have fresh water.
This guy. Come where it is, Jeff.
These guys.
Oh my god.
Let it soak in salt water.
He got it. He got it.
You can do it.
I think he got it. Not it?
Not it.
Oh my god.
Again today?
Nogiri. Nogiri is a spicy seafood ramyeon, so we have to have some fish in it that we caught today. We need fish, noodles, ramyeon, and the boiling water. Oh my god. Let's get these guys in. Season a little bit. Okay, so what are we gonna do? Put these in. Of course, you have to put the seasoning first. Topping. Oh, it's boiling. It's boiling. Three of them. Ramyeon Pro right here, man. Ramyeon Pro. Okay, all three at once. Bam. Look at that. Oh, okay, maybe not Ramyeon Pro. Alright, that's everything. Alright. Oh, it's steaming. It's steaming. It's looking good. I bet you it's boiling.
I bet you it is.
Oh, pasta.
Yeah. Let's do this.
Alright. That's one, two,
three.
Oh man, we're gonna do this tonight.
Today.
We're gonna do this today. Let's let that cook for a little bit and then we'll move the ramyeon around, okay? If the flies weren't bad enough, you have to have some bantan. So, we have buchu kimchi. And some normal kimchi. Bam. Oh, it look good.
All right, we're ready to eat, guys.
Ramyeon!
The fish kind of disappeared.
This is how we're eating, huh? Tail.
balls on the fish on.
Oh, wow.
Fish on.
Woo!
We did it! Oh, it's fighting. It's fighting. It's fighting. Come on, Crumb. Show him how it's done. Show him how it's done. Yeah! Yeah! Get it! Taking the drag!
Don't worry, I still have my chopstick.
Hey, I got two.
Oh man. Woo! Pulling drag! Woo! Oh man, you got the Hollywood drag going on, man.
That's already spicy, but
that's empty. Say I should tighten it up?
Yeah.
I mean, this is 80 pound drag. Or 80 pound braid.
Yeah, muscle that guy in. Muscle him in. You got him. You got him. Hey, 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 hey. Trying to eat and fish at the same time. Why you gotta catch them right when we're eating?
I mean, it's 80 pound braid out.
All right, we'll be back.
Tug them in if I have to.
We'll be back. Let's eat first. While we're waiting for Steve to catch fish. How's it done?
Hey, it's coming.
It's coming? Yeah, this is mukbang time.
Mukbang. See?
Oops, no. You gotta still find the skate.
Get him, Chad, get him!
Okay, finally bringing the skate up. Get him! Get him! It's coming, it's coming, it's coming, it's coming! Bring it in, bring it in!
Here it comes!
Oh, it's gigantic.
Oh, God, no! He's gone! He's gone! Travel!
It fell off!
He grabbed him, it broke!
It fell off, oh, it broke!
Don't grab it, you never grab
it! It broke! This guy right here. It's okay. Hey, we got some good food. Let's eat.
Well, at least we got to see it.
Yeah, that's true. That's true.
My bad.
How's it taste?
Fantastic. Good stuff.
Yeah. Squid and fish bites, and hopefully catch a skate. Yeah.
you, Jeff.
What a day. Could have done better, but it's a nice day.
Pretty nice day.
Ha 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 ha.